So, hypothetically speaking, if you had the chance to make a lot of money, and you know, I'm talking about a lot of money, but it was dangerous, would you still take it?
How dangerous are we talking?
Well, let's just say...
Never mind. I already know what you're gonna do.
No, you don't.
Look, it's not worth it.
Yeah, well, what if it can change our lives?
Just don't do it, okay?
If you want your pay, you better call me. If you don't, you better pray you never see me again. What are you doing?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
All the same money you did. We can't stay here. You'll be here soon, thanks to you. What about my money? Me?
All we need to worry about is finding our driver and getting out of here.
I know. It's just, you know.
Didn't I tell you to stay away from the 10s and 20s? Didn't I?
I don't remember. There was a lot going on, man.
Why are you even here? Why the fuck are you here? Why are you, of all people, doing this?
School.
What? What? Did you just say school?
Yeah, I mean, tuition's not cheap and my GPA just dropped.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What, did you expect me to be some low-life criminal?
Oh, that's what I can see you now.
Look, no, that's not what
Flash.
I meant.
You're a part of this now, too.
Come on, man. What I meant to say was, like, you don't get it, okay?
You don't have any fucking idea who I am.
You're right. I don't. I thought I did.
I honestly can say I don't even know who you are anymore. Malcolm? And I could give a rat's ass about what petty excuse you have for doing what you did!
Thank you. that car.
No.
No? That could be our guy.
Don't care.
We'd have a shot at getting out of here.
Don't care. We're not taking that chance.
Chance?
We're gonna wait for their call.
Come on.
You're not gonna share that money, are you?
The fuck are you doing?
I saw the picture, you know. The sonogram. You got some poor girl knocked up and now you got a kid on the way. That's why you're doing this, right? No. No, that can't be it.
Because you seem to only care about yourself.
Fuck you.
I should do it, you know. Save that kid from ending up just like you. Throw me the bag. Right now. Yeah. Nice and easy. Easy. Okay.
Know that.